So if you are someone who is into storytelling videos or faceless YouTube channel using AI, you will notice that creating consistent images using AI is one of the issues. But because of advancement of AI, you can now create consistent images for your storytelling channel and for your other faceless YouTube videos. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create consistent character or multiple consistent character using AI all for free with just one AI tool. If that's what you're looking for, come closer, sit down, and let's do this together. So to create consistent character, you would first need your prompt. So these are the prompt that I have. This is one of the prompt that I drafted and asked ChatGPT to enhance the prompt or to recreate the prompt using different scenarios, different background, and then different situation for me. And so you can see ChatGPT has given me 5 versions of this same prompt. Now I asked ChatGPT, I want to create consistent image. So ChatGPT to recreate the prompt using different scenarios, different background, and different action. And so because of that, ChatGPT maintained the consistency of this prompt and gave me different version of the prompt. That is the lady walking through a rainy city night. And we also have the character sitting at a rooftop cafe during sunset. Then we also have the third version, that is talking on a phone in a modern office. Then the fourth variation was crossing a busy intersection in the broad daylight. Then the next one is standing in the path a park during autumn. Okay, so that is what ChatGPT gave me. Now the next thing you need to do is to generate one of these images using the prompt. So what I did was to copy this prompt like this to generate my image. So to generate my image, I use Leonardo AI. So if you haven't used Leonardo AI before, this is how to access Leonardo AI. Go to your browser and type Leonardo AI in the search, okay, and then click on the first link, then click on the get started for free button. You will need to sign up if you do not have an account, but if you already have an account, then you just have to sign in direct into your account. To create image in Leonardo AI, click on the image button here. Now this is where you are going to enter your prompt to generate your image. But hold on, before you enter your prompt, come to the preset and click on one of the models to use. So for the model, you can go with the Phoenix, you can also go with Flag Dev or Flax Chanel, or go with Anime depending on the style of image you want to create. But this particular image, you want the Flax Chanel or Flag Dev. So let's go with the Chanel. Now come to the style and maintain the dynamic. Then bring your cursor here and choose the dimension of images that you want, the aspect ratio. If you are creating it for TikTok, then you can go with the you can click on the custom like this and choose the TikTok aspect ratio. So usually, or you are creating it for YouTube Shorts, click on the mobile 9x16. When you click on the mobile 9x16, that is how your image is going to be. It's going to be a tall image. But if you're creating it for YouTube videos, especially for your storytelling videos, then go with the 16x9 aspect ratio. That is it here. Just tap on it like this. When you're done, just click off the page like this. To create your first image, enter your prompt here and click on the generate button to generate your image. I've already done that, so I don't want to recreate again. This is the image I created with the prompt ChatGPT provided. This is the image you can see now. I also tried using the image to create consistent image, and you can see this. Look at this image carefully and look at this person in this picture carefully. You will notice that there is no much different in this particular picture. And it's the same person here in this particular image. Let's scroll it for you to see. So I'm going to show you how to create consistent characters and then multiple consistent characters. So now what I'm going to do is to click on the close button like this. To create consistent character in Leonardo AI, we are going to delete our previous prompt. Come to this icon here in the description section. Tap on it like this and import your image or the reference image. Okay, so now what you're going to do is to click on this star reference, that's references and the aesthetic from the image to influence the output, or image to image. Also have content reference, but we are not going to use the content reference. You're going to use this particular option. So click on this option and then choose your reference image. So because I use this one here, that is why we have this image appearing here. But assuming this is the first time, you're not going to see any image here. Click on the upload image button and select the image that you want to recreate. So now this is the image that we want to recreate. You're going to tap on it like this and then click on the open button and import that to Leonardo AI. Because we already have the image there, that is why you didn't see it re-uploading again. Now that we have our image here, it's time for us to create this image or this prompt using different scenario. So what we are going to do is to go back to ChatGPT and copy the second prompt. So now let's go back to ChatGPT. We can copy this prompt ChatGPT gave us. That's sitting at a rooftop cafe during sunset. So we're going to copy this particular prompt like this. So copy the prompt like this and then go back to Leonardo AI and paste your prompt here. Click on paste button and paste your prompt. Now hit on the generate button to generate your image. Now I want you to understand that because you are creating using different features on Leonardo AI, it will take more than the normal credit that it takes when you are creating just single images. So we are going to click on the generate button and you can see this one is taking 22 credits from my credits. So I'm going to hit on the generate button to see whether the image Leonardo is going to give me is going to be like the one we have here or it's going to resemble the reference image. Great, so I hope you can see what we have here. Look at it, look at this, look at this, look at this. Wow, this is so beautiful, right? Now the next thing you are going to do is to recreate this image again using different scenarios. Now let's try the second prompt ChatGPT provided. So we are going to copy the second prompt ChatGPT provided. So to create consistent image depends on all these things. Your prompt tool also is a factor. Make sure you give the right prompts. If you want me to share the prompt with you, go to the comment section and type share the prompt with me and I'm going to leave a link to the prompt with you. Now let's copy this prompt and then go back to Leonardo AI. We are going to maintain our reference image, but the only thing we will do is to delete our current prompt. Now right click inside the box here in the input box and then click on the paste button to paste your current prompt. Now go ahead and click on the generate button to generate your next image. Let's see whether we're going to get the same image in the second command. Now let's see what we have here. Great, so you can see I think I've generated this image before, but it's the same image Leonardo has given me. Look at it, look at this particular image and then look at this image, look at this. She's the same person we have in this image. Now look at this one. I think I created the same thing, similar one somewhere. Okay, so that's it. So she's the same person we have in here. Let's preview it and see. Okay, so you see how clear this is. Wow. Now let's try creating multiple images using the same reference image. So what we are going to do is to go back to ChatGPT. So I asked ChatGPT to give me a prompt. This is a prompt I asked ChatGPT. Also add another character to the already existing character for me. So meaning ChatGPT is going to maintain the description of the previous prompt and just add a new description or a new character to this prompt so that it will help us to create the image. Okay, so we're going to copy this prompt like this, go back to Leonardo AI, then we'll delete the previous prompt and then paste the current one here. Now click on the generate button. We are gradually exhausting our credits, so click on the generate button to generate your next prompt. So you see, because of these features or new improvements in AI, creating consistent images is now easy. Wow, look at this. Look at this. Is it not nice? Is it not wonderful? You see, she's carrying the same facial description, the same body stature or structure, and then you can tell there's no much difference. I think it's only this one that look a little bit different, but it's still the same. Look at this, look at this, look at this one, look at this one. All that I want to demonstrate is how to create consistent images and multiple characters using Leonardo AI. So have you tried this before? You can go ahead and share your experience with us in the comment section. Don't forget to give me a like if you like this video and watch the previous video I created on how to create faceless Bible video. That video will pop up after watching this video. Click on it and go and watch. Until then, I'm going to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.